belongs. And they're off. From the far outside, Exchange Day was away in good shape. Driving through at the rail, Spen Benjamin's on to take over. From second, today's the day. On the outside, in Exchange Day, now third. Ensign Parker beaten for speed, but he's only three lengths off the lead, while fourth, two back to Deputy Indy. Next at the rail in our hoisted mast, and Jackson Strong is last. They leave the backstretch and move on to the far turn. Spen Benjamin's on top by two. Today's the day, second Exchange Day on the outside. No place to go for Ensign Parker, who's back fourth from the outside. Deputy Indy begins to tack on. Two better than our hoisted mast and Jackson Strong trails, and Spen Benjamin leads. Spen Benjamin's to the top of the stretch, a length and a half in front. From the outside, it's Ensign Parker with the favorite Exchange Day trying to get to him. From between horses in today's the day, down the center, Deputy Indy. There's an eighth of a mile to go, and Spen Benjamin's, he's still clear by a length and a quarter. Ensign Parker takes aim late while second. Spen Benjamin's close to home with a clear lead. Spen Benjamin springs the upset. He went gate to wire under Tyler Gaffleone. Up second was Ensign Parker in 56 and all.